Kansas is a big state with a big sky, right in the middle of Tornado Alley. I grew up in the very middle of the state. So in my 69 years, I've seen lots of storms. Today, I choose to follow the storms, primarily in the western half of the state. From my hometown of McPherson, west to the Colorado border. Almost everyone who's been chasing storms for very many years and is serious about it becomes very familiar with the western Kansas skies and landscapes and roads. We can get torrential rains, hurricane force winds, and extremely violent weather with large hail, tornadoes, and supercells. Thank you. I set out to photograph weather that is subtle or not so subtle, that can be violent or just beautiful to watch. And my films aren't all about seeking tornadoes. They are about seeking the beauty of the storms in the skies. And for me, tornadoes are a rarity, but I catch them if I can.